Mi famule, this not a research. Corruption, corruption, it do so. But I get a big shock message for me people in a salon. I know someone I don't hear about this land, say then go thief some people them with the minister of lands, then go take that research in family land, in family property. Land will get documents for, land will get building permits for, land will don't build pa. With that mudslide can be pull everything. After 2018, with that mudslide happen, we destroy everything in the land. Then people here, so Victor John, with his girlfriend, Loveta Kamara, with them kind of the village and just they exploit people and take their land. And because they feel say they get money, then come with me. Big sister tell and say, they want to buy this land. My sister tell and say, this is not family property. We know they sell them. This is not generational a monument. We know they sell them. Then first stay, we say, we know they sell them. Then begin waka waka, then go meet one part with auntie. We old 91 years. Now we don 93. 2018, then go meet that mommy. The mommy be old 91. Now the mommy don 93. Can you believe? They go propose to the mommy. The proposition say for them make, they not even fulfill them. Lie on the mommy, dupe the mommy, just for can't thief people property. Then now, then go make fake paper in no work. Because how you go say that you get land, you get 2020 paper. Then the people then will say that they get the land, then you get 2013 paper. How you go say that you get this land? This person don't build the land. The structure then did it. Then you say that you get. So like they don't say in no work. Then take, then go meet the minister of land because the lady Loveta and the minister of lands that they then get intimacy. And then go bribe them or whatever they do because for all minister of land were appointed by the president of a country left in office drive cam for 5 town lots were unable to get the power for give that same person they 100 acre land if he wants it come they can't tell we say well when I for left this land at the guna 6 town lots me people and say no we don't want sir now this with property now we want then the Loveta did it back now the with the minister, now they also, now the minister and the advocates for them, tell we say, well, Ingo give me people 500 bag cement with 10 ton iron rod, then the minister, they give you that salon left the land because of the structure within the land, so then go compensate we. We say, Papa, or Mama, what do you want? This land, only they sell, it's not family property. That is not enough. Then the minister of land, Dr. Sandy, go make documents, say, well, officially the land, not a private land anymore, not government land. But what you want to send one message, they like it, you know, they are doing your work as an advocate, let God bless them, and so many other people, we don't team up for this battle, because now I know, say, so many people don't go through the same pain, where the lands minister will come up and take your property and give to another person, because they bribe them, or the person get money, or the person get connection. This is not right. We did not vote for SLPP for Canton Barbarian Pawi. We not vote for SLPP for Canton Rebel Government Pawi. We vote for them because we believe say they will bring better Canada country. But this, it don't come and come. I not talk, I not sing, I not nothing. Now they don't put me on my toes to the point now, I don't be back where I be. When I not be where I be, don't come out at all left because I don't politics in mix up. I not get what with SLPP, but Dr. Sandy, now you go and make official papers. So, German, and my man every day, then they are in my village, then they intimidate you. If they work as if you know for look the land, then they pay bill, they don't get no paper, the court don't serve them paper. It's Victor and girlfriend, Loveta, they say they don't care, but then they go to court, they don't care. Then they show they don't get no respect for the rule of law because you, the minister, wait for show say that everybody respect for respect the law, you don't behave like a barbarian. So now they say they behave like a rebel. Okay, they say they don't care. They're gonna alarm the police. They stop them. Let them left for bill because they don't get paper. They say that they listen to police law. So now then they use the same police, the same message as to German for go guide them the bill because the people there, everybody don't stand up say they don't go billionaire because they don't get paper. Even the chairman of the village. So they don't get no respect for nobody. So then continue for bill and this Victor boy they threaten me family. I get it recorded where they tell say in the canton in the lock me one whole family up everybody. It a lock up for land where you beg we for buy, we say we not sell. You go bring the minister come, we say we not they gonna take no compensation. Then now the same minister say, okay, we're not government land. Then you the bill, then when I say we not call development. One short message I want give. Okay, you see that land there where you the first for sir, Mr. Victor. Let me tell you something, a bloodland. Hundreds of my family then dying at that land day. 1945, where that land slide up on a shallow, that the same land and day where so many people die. That land in a bloodland. You money where they go, they on a waste. Mark me word, you go ask yourself, say, why I go offend the wrong people then? Now curse when I don't touch you. That, I don't say that land though, but that land there, they don't want to roll up. But that land there, na problem land. I go come with music, I go sing music, where I go get more time for talk, and I go talk enough Adebayo, then they talk more artists, then they come more people, then they come more activists, then they come and more people. The way this with government will put as a government for represent Sweden, turn barbarian and rebel power. You understand? This is not right. Dr. Sandy, you they not chose you. You go church, you call yourself Christian. They not appoint you for be a minister for they go and destroy people their life. Then Sunday you didn't have church, you call yourself Christian, sir. That is not to now when they go interview you now, then they go to your office, journalists, they tell them saying a government land. When it become government land, where we get documents from hundreds of years, say to 2014, before I even begin building. We get documents. We were stamped by the Ministry of Land, by the government, the director, the land minister, even the sites plan. Everything we get paper for, we get receipts for. And there I go end up for now, this video. My people learn more will come. I tell everybody thank you. Where the fets for we, be able back, our family, and all the people there where they don't take advantage from. God go make, una go win. Una case, God go answer. We all, yeah? Because this, you don't camp and come. This, we know, I don't really understand. It look like, I think they will come back with corruption part 2, and I already did power parliament. I go count them, and I know say His Excellency Marabio and in wealth or all the ministers them in cabinet, they all they listen, they all go see this video. Then because they don't want for talk, because Dr. Sandina, their own brother or person, so they're not act like them care. That's fine. We not get gone, we not get connection, we not get money. What to get? We get God, we get voice for talk, and we get social media. That's all we are. They will get people away. We're ready for sacrifice and voice for we. Thank you very much for listening, everybody. God bless. For your man, Bo, left beef, Bo, corruption, part 2. Watch out, coming soon.